day's walk takes us from our cottage in Coniston. We're going to be heading north along the lower Udale Crag track. Then going to be heading up to the Udale Fells, back down into Coniston via Kitty Crag. Altogether, about 8 miles.
In.
Well, we're starting our climb now to the top of Horse Crag. That should lead us up onto the top of the Udale Fells.
Baby, baby.
Look at the top of my deer sack. There's that splashy torch. Anybody want to buy some slate?
The next church walk?
No, that was the other one.
Which one?
The one where you said, no, we'll just do this one.
But you didn't tell me to. Deep again!
Well, we've now made it to Tibberthwaite Gill. Bit of a climb. And one hell of a drop. But it goes in for ages. Goes in quite a way. She's eating jelly babies. See? Thank you. making our way now along Old Rake down towards Kitty Crag. We should then start descending down into Coniston for a nice ice cold pint of bitter and possibly something to eat. Yeah. I'm not.
Milkshake.
This doesn't seem fair.
We walked and without driving, which I haven't even used this.
No. Stay off and chin up.
Enjoy the view and have some.
Nice view of Old Man Coniston in the background there. See there, we've just got Coniston Water coming into view.
Give him a bottle then.